News headlines regularly receive information about Bitcoin ransomware attacks. As newsbitcoin.com reports, the number of new varieties of malicious programs are growing every year, but ransomware, such as WannaCry and Petya, is only a small percentage of the total number of viruses. In the first quarter of 2017 alone, almost 2 million viruses were detected. GData Security Lab predicts large increases in new malware types for 2017, with ransomware only representing a small fraction of this increase.